girls, hooligan girls. They abort every time. They are in the bus. Where's your mom? I told you to get married in not one. You don't even know you are old. You are just here eating my food, just whining and rattling. Go and get married. They bring money. I start drinking alcohol. You want to be like your mom? Next time, when I find them here, you will see me.
I'm suffering from HIV positive.
I'm sorry.
So I'm worried So you need their treatment or custody. Okay. Now I will treat you. You have come to the right place. This is a government hospital, but you have a limited medicine, so you will have to provide some amount of money. Do you have 100,000 shillings?
I don't have money.
You don't have money?
Yes.
You think I need money?
You
provide some amount of money.
You have me.
Then, man, you know, madam, by the way, these days there is no free things. Even though it is a government hospital, but there is no free things at all. You try to get like 100 shillings. You don't have any single coin, and you want a treatment. Do you think the ARV is for free? I will not run it, madam. Try elsewhere.
Excuse me, madam. Sorry, I have your problem. But for you free, we are going to help you. You know, we are going to help you. Which movie of friends are going to help you? We are going to help you. We are going to help you. Are you going to be like, I know, Zim? Target a part of our brand. Casta! Ojalo Sharina Puguari, we are going to help you. We are going to help you. Ojalo Tulapa, I will find you.
Okay.
Excuse me, doctor.
Yes, please.
I've heard you what you are saying. Every time, for what Jaka want to see. Now, doctor, we all of us are.
Me?
Fine. hand, man.
Yeah.
I have to read my